Hello children, today we are going to learn the rain poem. This poem is written by Thiruvalluvar. The rain makes pleasant food for eaters rise. The rain makes pleasant food for eaters rise. As food itself thirst quenching draught supplies. As food itself thirst quenching draught supplies. If from the clouds no drops of rain are shed. If from the clouds no drops of rain are shed, this red to see green herb lift up its head. This red to see green herb lift up its head. The rain makes pleasant food for eaters rise. As food itself thirst quenching drought supplies. If from the clouds no drops of rain are shed, this red to see green herb lift up its head. Lift up its head.